dumbbell deadlifts. So sumo simply means that we have a wide stance, wider than we're typically going to use. Feet are out significantly past our shoulders. Because of that, we're going to have to toe out a little bit more. Again, the amount of toe out, toe in, depends on how your hips work. So we're going to drop down, sitting down in the middle to find that dumbbell and standing up with it. Go all the way down until the dumbbell touches. So the movement is actually the picking up of the dumbbell, not necessarily the lowering down. We still want it to be controlled on the descent though. So we don't want to bounce the dumbbell. It should be completely stopped every time we go to pick it back up. Okay, this is a pretty strong movement for you, so you're going to be able to use a little bit more weight than you probably are going to initially think you can, because it really is firing your glutes really well. Again, you want to make sure that this dumbbell, when we get down there, doesn't pitch us forward with our butt. We got a nice flat back, standing up, maintaining that nice good tall posture at the top.